available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Can you describe what you saw?
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Please take your accident report.
Such a comprehensive report will be very useful. Thank you, officer.
I'm not going to fine you. I'll just let you go with a verbal warning.
Thanks a lot, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. Okay, here's your accident report.
Oh wow, such an extensive report.
You're good to go. Bye. Thank you. The reason I pulled you over is because you were speeding.
Oh, I wasn't concentrating. I'm sorry.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Please step out of your vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. I won't give you a ticket. I'll leave you with a verbal warning.
What a relief. Thanks, officer.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I pulled you over for running a red light.
Sorry, officer. I thought I had enough time to make the light.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of narcotics.
Is this a joke?
And the reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of cannabis. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Please, officer!
I found multiple violations and have to ticket you for them.
I know. I'm sorry. I didn't notice there were so many.
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. The wrecker is en route to your location.
Be cooperative and follow me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'll manage it. Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol.
Officer, help requested for an emergency. Please respond.
I'm currently busy with another issue. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you used any drugs while driving. Being arrested for carrying a weapon without a valid permit, please cooperate.
Please, no!
I'll escort you to the police precinct now. All right, here's your accident report.
Some information is missing, though. No big deal.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police station. Mind your head. Let me know what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs. Please take your accident report.
Seems fine. Thank you, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
Have a nice day and goodbye. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. A wrecker is en route to your location.
You have the right to remain silent. Stay
against you in the court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel preferred to your own choice. You cannot afford the services of the counsel. The government will provide you. You understand these rights.
Taking you to our precinct cell now. All right, time to get in.
Available to transport an arrestee to the nearest police station?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. I pulled you over for running a red light.
I forgot my colorblind glasses at home.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Pat down. I'm going to proceed with the frisk. Here's a traffic light violation ticket. That will be between $120 and $250.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. I stopped you because it looked like you were having trouble driving in a straight line.
Yes, I'm a little tired. That may be the reason.
Please, show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
Please step out of your vehicle and walk to the sidewalk. All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I have to arrest you for DUI.
Please, no!
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. The total of these multiple tickets is going to be expensive. The fine is on each ticket.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't everybody do them?
I'll escort you to the police precinct now. Mind your head. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
You have the right to remain silent. The statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right. provide you. You understand these rights?
It's time to take you to the police cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
On my way.
Any available officers, please
let me hear what you saw.
I really didn't see what happened.
I have an injured person requesting an ambulance. Tell me what you saw.
I'm shocked, officer. I have no idea what happened.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. Please, allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs.
Reverse! Reverse! Drive backwards! Drive backwards! Drive backwards! Drive backwards! Drive backwards! Drive backwards!
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Let me hear what you saw.
I was driving quietly in my lane.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Please allow me to frisk you for any illegal items. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol. Please, move on to the sidewalk.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
Please stay calm so we can go to the police precinct.
All right, what have we got here? Can you hear me?
It hurts, but I don't think I'm badly injured.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance,
please. You should see a doctor anyway.
Sure, officer.
Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
Can you tell me what you saw?
The way that person was driving looked downright dangerous.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Hi, citizen. I'm on my way.
Please respond.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Can you describe what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
All right. Let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you're driving under the influence of drugs.
Oh, yeah.
Please take your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
I have to arrest you for driving without a driver's license.
What?
Your behavior is unlawful, and I have to give you multiple tickets.
I thought one or two violations are fine, as long as I'm not getting too many.
Let me frisk you for any illegal items, please. I'll escort you to the police precinct now. Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
A wrecker will be there in a couple of minutes.
Taking care of another issue.